like this big, enormous boulder we're pushing uphill. This is the green screen where we do weather and traffic. When you see up, we're going, right now we're going live outside to the sky deck area where when you first walked in, the little balcony thing, Pat and you here are about to do the noon show next door. Well, we do our weather and our traffic at nighttime. Several things you have to look out for. If you're watching on high definition versus standard def, who has still standard definition with like a box or something? Is everyone watching on high def? Everyone wants high def? Okay. What drives me nuts is sometimes they'll be doing the weather and half of their, they'll be cut off because they've gone outside the barriers. So there's a certain point which they can stand to be in high definition and a certain one for standard def. So what happens is they walk out of the shot and then they get their nose cut off or something like that. So Kathy or Kate or Katie or Carol are doing the weather. And they'll be talking and they'll say, well, let's take a look at the five-day forecast. And then they'll back out. Watch this. They'll back out of the shot. And then all of a sudden you'll see the five-day forecast. And then all of a sudden the traffic thing goes on. And let's go to traffic. Let's go to Bob County Traffic Center. He's standing right here. Same exact place. People think it's two different sections. But the way you can tell it's going to happen usually is when they walk out of the, they back out, and then they hit a special button in the control room that basically flips the video. So they can see what's going on over here. They'll have a map. Their traffic maps will be here, and then they'll have the live broadcast on the side. So when traffic and weather are being done, what will happen is the prompter, which if you want to come over here, we'll be still. You can see the teleprompter, or you can